This quick video is about how to create and share WhatsApp video call link on iPhone and iPad. Okay, first open WhatsApp. Then switch this to calls. Now you will see this option create call link. If you didn't see that, just update your WhatsApp on App Store. Now click create call link. Yeah, this is your WhatsApp video link. By using this link, anyone can able to join your WhatsApp voice or video calls with you. So keep that private. And here you can choose the video call or voice calls. And here you can share or copy your WhatsApp video link with WhatsApp contacts or any other platforms. That's it. Now you successfully created and shared your WhatsApp video call link on iPhone. I hope this video helps. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.